I still want to play River. But I was wondering if, before I play River, if I could play you a new song. I did not prepare if you guys were gonna say no. So this is a song that I wrote with one of my closest friends, Kay Flay. And it's really, really nice writing with a close friend because you don't need to explain your relationship drama. You just walk in and they look at you like, and it says a lot. And for me with writing, vulnerability always goes to a sad place, and with this, I was just angry. And normally there's like forgiveness along the way, lessons learned. Nope, not with this one. It's just, it's kind of like one big swear word. So with that being said, I want you guys to know these lyrics are not directed towards you guys. They're directed towards every ex-boyfriend I've ever had. Okay, are you ready?